Hi, I'm Matt Reniger, the Government Relations Manager at the Planetary Society. I spend most of my days representing the over 50,000 Planetary Society members on Capitol Hill. But those 50,000 members aren't just in the United States. They're in countries all over the world, including Australia. We're here today at the Australian Embassy to be part of an incredible event.
We are so happy to be here at the Australian Embassy. Space is not just about one country or one people. We're all in this together. Planetary Society is about that as well. If you're going to be successful in space, it's going to be one human endeavor.
I'm glad to be here listening to Bill talk at the Australian Embassy. This kind of outreach to international partners is exactly what the Planetary Society will and should be doing.
And with the likes of Bill Nye coming through and being a featured speaker, there is a great opportunity to really outline what Australia is doing with space, so that people here in the US have an opportunity to understand what we do and hopefully encourage their participation at the event.
The most recognizable image to everyone on Earth is the image of the Earth. When we see the Earth in that, from that perspective, it changes the way everybody thinks about our place in the cosmos, our place in space. And we would not have that image or any of the other images that we associate with space exploration without Australia. So I just want to say, as a guy who grew up here in the US, thank you. People around the world are more and more enthusiastic about space than ever. Space exploration brings out the best in humankind. So I'm just honored to be here as part of mateship. I'm honored to represent the Planetary Society. I want to thank you all for including us, because I believe by working together, we can really save the world. So thank you all very much. Thank you.